You remember me when the west wind moves among the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky when we walked in fields of gold. So she took her love for among the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love among the fields of barley? And you tell the sun in his jealous sky when we walked in fields of gold. I never made promises lightly, and there have been some that I've broken, but I swear in the days still left we'll walk in fields of gold. We'll walk in fields of gold. Some that I've broken, but I swear in the days still left we'll walk in fields of gold. We'll walk in fields of gold. Since those summer days among the fields of barley, see the
between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories.
press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, memories, sweet memories, memories.
Photographs and memories, Christmas cards you sent to me, all that I have are these to remember you. Memories that come at night take me to another time, back to a happier day when I called you mine. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then. Summer skies and lullabies, nights we couldn't say goodbye. And of all of the things that we knew, not a dream survived. Photographs and memories, all the love you gave to me, somehow it just can't be true. That's all I've left of you. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then.
called Vermel was his dad. His nickname of Bob White was Mr. Crabbeer, and that's the reason for the quail on the plaque. Whenever we heard of Bob White, whenever we heard of quail, we thought of Bob. 73 in the hymnal, America the Beautiful.
My country tis.
My country tis.
Here we go.
My country tis.
Said we'd have to tear it down. That little old shack out back's so dear to me. Though the health department said its day was over and dead, it will stand forever in my memory. Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear
that little brown building down. Don't let them tear,
don't let them tear
that
precious building down. Don't let them tear that dear old building down.
We gather at the lake. I couldn't find it in there. We'll try 48. I'd love to do
various worthy subjects to give our offering to, and I think it's quite in keeping that we should this year follow suit. I don't know if you remember the words of the old colored preacher or not. He says, I tell you what I was going to tell you, then I tell you, then I tell you what I...
Oh, I would hum a happy tune, peeping through the quarter moon, as my daddy's kin had done so much before. It was in that quiet spot daily cares could be forgot, and it gave the same relief to rich and poor. Don't let them tear that little brown building down. Don't let them tear that precious building down. Don't let them tear that dear old building down. There's not another like it in the country or the town. Now it was not a castle fair, but I could dream a future there. Build my castle to the Yellow Jacket's drone. I could orbit around the sun, fight with General Washington, or be a king upon a golden throne. It wasn't fancy built at all, we had newspapers on the wall. It was air conditioned in the winter time. Oh, it was just a humble hut, but its door was never shut, and a man could get inside without a dime. Don't let him tear that little brown building down. Don't let him tear that precious building down. Don't let him tear that dear old building down. There's not another like it in the country or the town.